morning.
Good morning.
What is your full name?
My full name is Sandeep Singh Sandhu.
Can I see your ID? Please show me front and back page of your passport. Where are you from?
I am from Patiala.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student.
What are you studying?
I have recently completed my senior secondary education and now I am studying English.
What was your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject in school was business studies.
Why so?
Because I am interested to do a business in my life, due to which I selected a stream of commerce.
Can you tell me something about your hometown?
I am from Chiga, which is known as a marble city. It is having a good infrastructure as people come there to buy marbles from very far places. It is a small area situated near the capital district.
Okay. Anything you would like to change in your hometown?
In my hometown, I would like to develop some infrastructure like swimming pool must be opened as well as a cinema halls also must be opened.
Okay, let's talk about languages. What languages do you speak?
I basically speak three languages, English, Punjabi and Hindi.
Any language you would like to learn in future?
If I get a chance in future, I would like to learn French and German languages.
Why?
Because I have to move to Canada. Some parts it is been spoken French.
Okay. Let's talk about holidays. Do you like long holidays or short holidays?
I mostly like the long holidays because we can travel far away from our hometowns.
Okay. Where do you like to go on holidays?
On holidays, I like to visit Chandigarh or some cold places like Shimla.
Let's talk about your friend. Do you have close friends?
Yes, I have a lot of friends, but basically I have three close friends that are very close to my heart.
How do you communicate with your friends?
I communicate with my friends through mobile because they have been going to abroad for their further studies, due to which I have to contact them online only.
Okay. What do you value the most in your friends?
I value most in my friends as they teach me good things, as they always focus me, they always keep focusing on me that I may level up in my life.
Do you have pet at home?
Honestly, I do not have pet at home because I don't like them.
Why so?
Because sometimes the hairs of pets are throwing away from them, due to which I don't like them. And sometimes they bark.
Why people keep pets?
People keep pets because it is a sign of love, due to which most of people prefer to keep pets.
Okay, now I will give you a 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. I can stop you in between. Fine?
Yes.
This is your cue card. Here is your paper and... Yes?
I love to travel to many places as I love to travel to many places, so I have traveled to many places like Patiala, Chandigarh, Gurgaon, Mumbai, Maharashtra, etc. But my most favorite city is Chandigarh. I love to go to Chandigarh on weekends and recently I have visited Chandigarh on my birthday. It was on 12th of August. I would like to visit it again because it is a 12th city. It is having a good infrastructure and 12th roads, as well as there are many lovable places like it. There is a lake that gives a sign of peace to a person. I liked about it most its infrastructure, that is 12th, as compared to other cities. As you can see, somewhere the roads are not 12th, infrastructure is not so good, but in Chandigarh it is one of the best city that has its infrastructure. I would like to visit it again because I have many friends there with whom I can spend a good day, and recently I spent it, so I would like to spend it once again.
Alright, can I have paper back? Okay, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Are cities developing fast today?
as compared to the ancient times, cities are developing more faster today because infrastructure has been improved. In ancient times, the roads were not so good, but now they have been developed in every field.
What facilities are available now that were not available before?
Before, there were no so good transportation facilities, no cinema halls, no parkings were available. But now everything is available as according to the need. As we go to Chandigarh, there is every sector having its own parking place, cinema houses are loaded, everything has been built.
Why do youngsters love living in the cities?
Youngsters love to live in the city because they are a socialized person. Every youngster want to adapt a good lifestyle that is available in cities only, due to which they like to move to cities.
Are people living in the countryside more friendly than those who live in the cities?
To be honest, any person can be friendly, whether living in a city or whether a countryside person. It depends upon their own behavior that how they are treating to other person.
Is the environment in the countryside healthier as compared to cities?
Yes, we can say that environment in a countryside is healthier because there are no industries in a countryside, due to which there is a healthy environment.
What problems are arising in the cities?
The problems arising in cities are that there is too much traffic. People are facing various diseases due to traffic congestion. On the other hand, there are several other things, like people are getting no parking spaces in some cities, due to which they are facing a lot of problems.
Why is remarkable infrastructure important in cities?
Remarkable infrastructure is important in cities because if a person is going to a city, then they must remember the thing they have seen. For example, if a person goes to Chandigarh, he must see the Sukhna Lake, that is a sign of peace, and that remarkable infrastructure is important in any city.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Okay.